Hey guys, what's up? Ryan from Montrose 3, and I'm here with a package from my friend Logan. So, Logan, if you're watching this, thank you, man. So, I just got this package. It was like 50 bucks. And, hold on, let me open my knife. So, I'm not showing my address to protect the innocent. I got this system for $50, and yeah, it's a brushless system. It's Hobbywing, I think. It's an EZRUN with a 3300 kV motor, and I think he said it's a 12 turn. I'll either be putting this in my Wraith or my SCX-10, and it's compatible with a 3-cell LiPo. Newspaper, the brushless system. Anything else? Nope. Here it is. And he has a new heat shrink on there. It's actually in pretty good condition. The motor spins freely, which is good. The bearings spin okay. Dean's plug soldered onto it. I'll swap that over to a Traxxas plug. Zip tied on, that needs to be cleaned up a bit, not too bad. 2-to-3-cell LiPo. A cooling fan on there, and yeah, it's actually in pretty good condition. It's the EZRUN S10, and I was actually going to buy this brushless system with my drifter I'm gonna get. It comes with the same exact stuff, and the drifter, the brushless drifter with this stuff, the ESC and motor, the whole brushless system, is $180 for the drifter with this system in it. I'm getting the $100 system, I mean the $100 car. I bought this for 50, so pretty much I'm saving money. So this, if I get the drifter, this is going in it. And if I don't get the drifter, then this is either going my SCX-10 or the Wraith. So, Logan, thanks. It's actually really nice looking. This needs to be cleaned up. But yeah, it's a good looking ESC. There's the fan on it. I heard that these fans can only handle like 7.2 volts, I'm going to be running a 3S LiPo in it. And the downside is that I was looking to get a programming card, but it's okay, it's only $7. I'll get it on hobbyparts.com with other stuff, such as the pinion gear and all those other goodies. So, motor doesn't have any dents in it. It's actually really nice looking. I'm just gonna unplug it, see what size connectors it has on it. Those are 4mm bullets. Yep, 4mm bullets. One thing I'm gonna do is put some stuff over that to kind of protect it, because from previous experiences with the EZRUN motors, this breaks off sometimes, so I'm going to get that fixed. But yeah, it's in nice condition except for the heat shrink on here. I'll just put some new heat shrink on it and then it'll be good to go. So, Logan, thank you. And this is Ryan from Montrose 3. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be testing out this ESC right now.